Proud to say that, but they were tougher than us tonight. They fought through this university and they overcame it, and they put better swings on pitches. They played better defense, and then they made better pitches when they had to. And that was the name of the game.
He knows I'm down here.
We had some the error in the second inning leads to four runs.
Y'all know.
We make an error.
You're fine. We'll see you later.
Runs, and then the base hit to left field to Jackson with the runner at first running. We throw the third. That turned that whole inning around. Because now the strikeout that bounces away from the catcher, the guy, they don't move up 180 feet respectively, because if the runner's at first base and got the hit, he's out, because there's a hitter. The hitter has a runner in front of him. So a lot of little things that we need to clean up. And biggest disappointment is I thought that we just didn't come out with the mentality that now it's to win the game. We kind of went through the motions, but we're kind of feeling our way through things. We kind of saw it as a coaching staff in the outfield. We had a little bit of the nerves a little bit, and I don't know why. We've got quite a good schedule up to now, and just because it says it's SEC first game, it shouldn't make a difference.
It's the first time you guys got kind of rolled like this all year. You think it was those SEC jitters?
It doesn't feel good to get rolled, I'll tell you that much. And those are one of those games where when you go over and shake the other coach's hand, you're embarrassed, because you feel like you stunk up there for their own field. And we just got to get I hope that, because it's the SEC, it doesn't mean anything, to be honest with you. We've played good teams. We've played just good teams throughout our non-conference. We just need to get a tougher mentality that the game isn't, no one's going to hand us anything. We got to go fight to get whatever we want.
Was Sullivan doing anything different that you guys weren't expecting tonight?
He threw strikes with his fastball, and then later in the game he started mixing in more breaking balls. But that was disappointing, because we knew what his plan was, and we just weren't getting good swings on him. And then, just like anything, he gets the momentum going, and then he's starting to feel really good about himself, and he starts spinning in some breaking balls and later in the game and change-ups, and it made it really tough on us. But hats off to him. He went out there and competed and led his team to victory.